collector can tell you that when it comes time to sell or trade a model car, having the original box is going to really help keep the value up. Now, here's a couple of quick tips. Remember that half the battle can be just finding the box when that day comes. If the model came in a box like this with a picture on the front, no-brainer, easy to spot. But if the model came in a window box like this, even with the name in the front, if you have more than one copy that came in different colors, you're going to be in trouble. So, write yourself a little note. Put it inside the box where you can see it. And remember, never toss any of the screws, straps, or mounting hardware. And that goes double for any certificates of authenticity or product brochures of any kind that came with the model. Also, take into account that if you're going to store the model's box in a garage, an attic, a shed, or a basement, humidity and temperature can really affect the paper and the glue that holds the box together. Also, take into account mice, rats, bugs, any of that nasty stuff. Put the box inside a kitchen garbage bag and write the name of the model on the outside of the bag. Remember, a little bit of effort now is going to pay off big when the time comes to sell or trade.